early age, the first thing I was looking for is to be independent. Independent as a person, independent as a woman. The most rewarding thing is that when the efforts was recognized as something important. I think it's much more a challenge of working for global companies. When you work with people from many countries and you have to overcome this assumptions or beliefs you have in the most important thing is respect. Respect the other, respect their work, respect your work, being attentive to the specificities of this of their culture. In my opinion, be self-confident, trust yourself. If you want to do apps development, if you want to do system engineering, if you want to do any field, and as much as you have the passion for it, you will do whatever you want in the world. And I guess Egypt is a very promising country for the ICT business.